that they have to drop out because they're so smart. Everybody's learning together and learning at the same pace, it seems. And it's sad that that has to end for some of them, because they could probably do so much if they were, if they had the resources to continue and compete.
Vizita Rianei în Malawi a însemnat pentru artistă oportunitatea de a petrece timp cu educatorii și cu copiii dornici să învețe. Vedeta s-a convins cât de grea este viața acestor elevi.
We don't take food to eat to school, or sometimes we don't teach because of lack of food at home. I don't worry that I'm don't teach in the morning because I believe in the future when I will be a businessman. I have more food. Heal the world, make it a better
place for you and for me. Copiii din Malawi fac zilnic aproape 30 de kilometri dus întors pentru a ajunge la școală.
It's amazing the way they learn though. I love that they learn a melody. That's like my favorite thing. Because kids, they adopt melody really, really quickly. And so if you can use that as a learning tool, I think it's the most brilliant, brilliant thing.
Together, it's powerful. Together, it's powerful. You share knowledge, skills. Together, it's powerful. You promote each other. Together, it's powerful.